answer that perfectly because I just fell in love with cricket when cricket is on the streets of Pakistan. Everywhere you go, you just see cricket on the streets. There are not many playgrounds. There are not many academies still. For women, there are hardly one or two, but even for men, it's not like fully developed. So I would see cricket everywhere, and I just fell in love with the sport, the physical element, the mental element, how it challenges you physically and mentally. And I think that's something, and especially the camaraderie, the team spirit, when you achieve something as a collective as a whole. So that's something that really inspires me.
Well, when I started playing cricket, there were hundreds of, you know, cricket superstars. Man, you know, we had Imran Khan, Steve McGrim, you know, number of stars. So, who was your favorite women star that time?
Actually, we did not have any star there. So I actually wanted that we have a sports icon in Pakistan. So female sports icon. We had female in other sports, but we did not have a sports icon in Pakistan. So definitely we had to do it ourselves. But definitely we did get motivation from the male at that time. Imran Khan lifted the 92 World Cup, so I was 6 years old back then, but everyone was jumping around me, so I started jumping. I did not know what was going on, but that made me realize how important cricket is to Pakistan overall. So that celebration and that definitely achievement inspired me as a kid. But definitely we had to be our own heroes as far as women cricket is concerned, because we did not watch anyone while growing up.
Well, that's why I asked you this question, because this is my comment. You are our icon now. Give a clap to her. Some of you are icon. I'm pretty sure after, you know, what she has achieved and what she's going to achieve in future, lots of women will be following her and, you know, try to follow her footsteps. And that's why we are here. We want to do the same in Sweden as well. Talking about, you know, we talk about, you know, sport is in general is about win or loss. We play the game, we love the game, but there are wins, there are losses. People always talk about, you know, losses a lot. Win they forget, tend to forget. How do you tackle those things? Being a captain of a Pakistani cricket team, that comes a lot. How do you tackle those questions?
Yes, especially in Pakistan, I still think that we are, as an audience, as a nation, we still need to develop the sporting culture back home. So that also basically includes that taking a loss, not taking it to the heart, basically. In the last 1 year, I've worked a lot on myself in the sense that because we do not have a lot of sporting culture, so we are very result oriented. Everything we want to do is we are going to ask that whether this team can win or lose. Any corporate sponsor, if they are presented with an opportunity to sponsor women cricketers, they would just say, what are their chances? So as a society, we have become very result oriented, but I would like to focus more on the process. Because it's the process through which you become something, it's not the result. Even after a win or a loss, it doesn't matter if you can't take the lesson out of it. So that's something that I've personally been working on. That's the message I would like to spread in Pakistan as well. Because having sports as a culture is this idea or this mentality is very natural to those societies. I've seen the English cricket, I've seen the Australian team. They have also gone out of the World Cups, having an upset, a smaller team knocking them out. But the next day, they were in the gym and working again. So this kind of mentality comes because of the process. Okay, results are important, but the process has to be more important too. We have to focus on the process. So that's something that this is a message that I want to take along, and hopefully we as Pakistanis and everyone who participate in sport, need to understand that if we understand the essence of sport, it's more about the process, it's more about becoming something through the journey rather than by the end of it.